God, it sounds terrible. I wrote this song a long time ago, and I've never played it live. Perhaps after tonight, you'll want to know why. It's a song I wrote for a television show that was never been produced, but if it had been, it would have been the first rock opera. So I'm thankful for that anyway. It's a song from an album called Arthur, or The Decline and Fall of the British Empire. And bear with us, we're only young. It's called Shangri-La. Now that you've found your paradise, this is your kingdom to come out. You can go outside and polish your car, or sit by the fire in your Shangri-La. Here's your reward for working so hard. Gone are the lavatories in the backyard. Gone are the days when you dreamed of that car. You just want to sit in your Shangri-La. Put on your slippers and sit by the fire. You've reached your top and you just can't get any higher. You're in your place and you know where you are.
Back in your old rocking chair, you need not worry.
Let's hear it for these people. Crowd Tune Festival, David Temple. Big round of applause from the Roundhouse. My angels from North London.